Drivers behind the line. We'll get started in 3, 2, 1, go!
It's all cones on the red side and all cubes on the blue side. 343 going for the safe dock without leaving the community. 3490 trying to stack on extra points by leaving the community. Couple of high scores for the Red Alliance, so they're up 33-27 at the bell. 342 already in acquisition of a cone, but they just lose it. As a smiley face, 81-37 trying to rattle some cones down towards the Blue Alliance scoring section. 34-90 going high early. Viper Drive putting on a good show here. One on. 281 matches it. We got three cones on the top row, and I've already completed a link for the Red Alliance. Now it's 48-21, 48-33. Gonna make it, okay, 40 points now for the Blue Alliance as well. 281 trying to match cone for cone, cube for cube with the Blue Alliance, and they just did make dual scoring for the Red Alliance, completing another link and up to 63 points now for the Red Alliance. The Red Alliance is Alliance 2 playing Alliance 3 here in semifinal action at the Heart Spill, charged up. 34-90 going in sideways, spinning around. If they go high, they could, oh, they're filling in on the second row now, running out of space on the top links. And 342 puts in another top link and creates a link for the Blue Alliance as well. 81-37 still running interference, trying to prevent the red teams from getting to their scoring zone without getting into the community. 343 zooming down, picking up a cone from their human player ramp, while 342 picks up a cone. But they're going to rush back with 25 seconds left. 81-37 already making a play. Two robots on the red side making a play. 34-90 with magnificent right angle turning wheels. Those swerve drive wheels able to lock them on the charging station, but unfortunately rolled off the side. We got two blues up. This is two, it's a tie, it's a dead heat. It's all gonna come down to the red balance. They've got 0 seconds left. Everybody's parked. This could be a tie if there was no pen. Oh, 34-90, it's slipping. I don't know, I didn't count to three. We'll have to see what happens. Terrell, this is your toughest job of the day. Make it right, make it right. Cannot wait, cannot wait. Depends on who counted to three for 34-90 and whether there were any penalties. It is a perfectly even match. Two links for each team. A double dock for each team, 77 points at the end. What would you expect? And it is the Red Alliance getting full credit for the charging station links. And it's a 10-point penalty. No, why does it say 99-99? The tiebreaker is the points in autonomous mode. So red takes it based on the tie-breaking criteria of automobility. Three robots leaving the zone. So that move by the red robot coming out of their community and going back before they docked made all the difference. Unbelievably close, but that's not the end for the Blue Alliance. They will move down into the lower bracket and come back in a match 10. They need some cooling off, so I think we have some dead time now. Is that right?